Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce, my name is Muhammad Rifki Alfareza from class 12 Chemical Engineering. In this video I will make a vlog of the activities at the Mabahul Ulum Islamic Boarding School. Yes, here we see a student cleaning old wall paint to replace it with new paint.
Yes, this is where the activity looks like tonight at the Islamic boarding school. This is one of the activities to clean up the sound system. And this is the process of preparing or mixing the paint that is used to repaint the walls later. And there are also students who are chatting. And there are also students who like to pranks. Oh my god, very naughty and not good to imitate. And we continue to the prayer room. We saw students cleaning up their clothes from the clothes line.
Kalian nonton iklan ini selama hampir 2 menit. Oleh, cok.
While painting process again. And this town's handyman at the boarding school. It's taking a break by eating bananas. And processed to clean up his system sound. On this set too, but using a tool, namely a grinder. Okay, we process to the top of the second floor. It seems pretty quiet because some of the kids have already gone home. Continue up to the third floor, it looks like rain will arrive. On the third floor, it feels very dark. On the third floor is a place to dry clothes in the cortex. And there is a Chris boarding school. Okay, let's go back down. And those are some of the year and activities at the Mabahul Ulum Kajian Islamic Boarding School. That's all for the next vlog video. If there's anything missing, I'm sorry. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.